This is Hilda Cruz Perez. She is a 28-year-old mother who is currently in a battle for her life against COVID. On December 2nd, Hilda came to my hospital, 38 weeks pregnant with COVID pneumonia. I was the doctor who was holding Hilda's hand as she struggled to breathe. Hilda knew she was in trouble and begged me to save her life. She told me that she needed to live for her beloved daughter and unborn son. As her condition got worse, we put her on a breathing machine and emergently delivered her baby boy, Dylan. Thankfully, baby Dylan was born healthy and able to go home with his dad a few days later. But Hilda did not improve despite several weeks of treatment in the intensive care unit. Her lungs got worse, and we made the decision to transfer her to another hospital that has a specialized lung support machine called ECMO. This ECMO machine can only support Hilda temporarily. She will need a lung transplant to survive and see her family again. Time is running out. Hilda is a devoted and adoring mother to newborn baby Dylan and 4-year-old daughter Tai.
¿Cómo es ella?
Muy fuerte.
She is an endlessly compassionate partner to Manuel.
Ella es una buena persona, pues desde que nos conocimos, pues hemos estado felices, contentos.
And is a source of light and laughter for her Aunt Maria.
Ella es una persona muy cariñosa. Pues siempre está alegre, tratando de hacerlo reír a la familia. Bueno, a mí me cuenta chistes, historias de su vida.
We want to give Hilda the best shot at receiving a lung transplant. She will need transfer to a hospital that performs lung transplants in COVID patients and is willing to assume significant unreimbursed expenses for her care. A lung transplant is expensive. As an asylum seeker here in this country, with permission, she does not qualify for lung transplant insurance. Advocates from healthcare, government, and the law are frantically working to put together a patchwork of financial tools to cover the staggering costs of her care. But financial aid available to an asylum seeker is limited. Hilda is part of a minority community that has been disproportionately affected by COVID and yet receives the most limited services for care. The extraordinary team involved in her care recognized the desperate need for policy change, but Hilda does not have time to wait. Her family is frantic as they see her chances for survival slipping away. Hilda and her family need your help. Please consider donating for Hilda's care. Her family so desperately wants her to be able to receive this life-saving treatment. They know, better than anyone, that her life is priceless.
¿Qué quiere para la Navidad?
Mi mamá. Me ama mucho.
Me preocupa mucho por por los niños, porque los niños, yo sé que los quiero mucho, los amo mucho, pero no es igual cuando ella esté. Los niños necesitan de su madre, por eso estamos sufriendo mucho.
Necesito que regrese mi sobrina, porque los niños, tanto el bebé, llora mucho y la niña no duerme. Han sido calvario estos niños. Y más saber que hasta ahorita no le están dando la atención que necesito, pues me duele mucho saber. Y por favor, quien vea este video o quien está en posibilidad de ayudarnos, que nos ayude. Estos dos niños necesitan a su mamá.